getting the experience fail to load error on Roblox? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is check the Roblox servers. If the Roblox server is down, then all you can do is wait for it to go back live. Visit downdetector.com and search for Roblox. Check if the servers are down. If yes, then wait for them to go live. Method 2. The next thing you can do is flush the DNS and reset the network configuration. Type cmd in the Windows search box and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following line of commands one after the other. Make sure to hit enter each time after the command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. These commands are given in the description of this video. Method 3. The next thing you can do is change the DNS settings. Press the Windows plus R keys to open run and type ncpa.cpl. Press enter to open the network connections window. Right-click on the network adapter you are using and select properties. Select Internet Protocol version 4 and select Properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK. This will save the changes. Once done, restart your computer. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Windows Firewall can also block Roblox. Try disabling the firewall and see if that solves the problem. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set View By to large icons. Locate Windows Defender Firewall and open it. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Select Turn Off Windows Defender Firewall from both private and public settings. Click on OK. Now check if the error persists. If you are using third-party antiviruses and firewalls, make sure to also disable them. Method 5. The next thing you need to do is uninstall or disable any third-party antivirus you have. Press the Windows plus R keys to open run. Type appwiz.cpl and press enter. Look for the third-party antivirus you have installed and right-click on them. Select uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions and once it finishes, restart your PC. Make sure to uninstall AVJ, Avast, McAfee or any third-party antivirus. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.